yeah, if you have any questions, I'd be happy to answer them. Happy to chat.
Out here at the park, man. Riding the old bicycle. Riding around and getting it, man. Check it out. Yo. Big things fucking popping. Tags out of the bags when Paul Bunyan shopping. Why you look like you been onion chopping? Is it cause you considering just up and stopping? I'm in the zone like Malone, getting one from Stockton. I do this shit at home alone while no one is watching. Tried quitting back when I thought it was an option, before I realized my blood is stocked with a concoction of various toxins, rap bars and beats, melodies in my arteries. It's part of me, and you can neither train it nor contain it, and it's best to unchain it than to try to tame it. That's like trying to make a lion in the wild subsist off a strictly quinoa or a diet of fish, or like trying to fist the asshole of an ant. Picture that, it ain't rocket science, homie, you can't. Nope, I say dumb shit and have fun with this shit I do. After one sip of that Pacifico, which is brew, I say some shit and they love it, them kids in school. Not no pundit, I'm just the one that they listen to. When I rhyme, people crowd in the line. Haven't had a real job since 2009. I remember how my bosses had me out of my mind. I remember how the losses had me doubting my grind. That was before I knew how to get mine, before I knew that how you define yourself is how you define. So if you think you're a star, you'll undoubtedly shine. It may be a tall mountain to climb, but god damn it, you must forgive him, that's the hustle in him. Little Russell Simmons living in the frickin' muscles of my stomach region. Someone feed him, he's hungry, they'll probably say. But I don't eat, just drink, like a Somalian sommelier. Yo, I made tracks of all sorts, got bigger over time, like basketball shorts. Americana, marijuana, Budweiser, long neck. My words hold extra weight like they're on deck. Strong threat since waist high, already put a virus inside the AI you'll be replaced by. You lightweight like balsa wood, for me people'd root sooner, just like a motherfucker in Tulsa wood. I'm on the same podium where many bosses stood. Quickly kill a rapper, then I dip like the sauce was good. Colonel Mustard did it in the study with a journal full of cuss words, some Merlot and a bunch of herbs. They say of drug use I'm much too proud, cause I'd rather see the clouds on mushrooms and see a mushroom cloud. It's all peace, ain't fucking with that blah blah. Catch me down in Baja eating foie gras, call me partners. Lava like a live volcano, might wild out like Lyle Alzado. But yet Jose Canseco, little bit of juice and I'm making them hits. Never get no pay in pesos, but pretty soon I'll be making that switch. Yeah, yeah. Getting a drink out of Tijuana up Pacific, or probably gonna be in my cup. Then I'm hitting the links and I'm Tijuana up four. Gonna get off the grid and play golf and shit really off, and it'll be awesome. Swim with the dolphins till they close down on the lid of my coffin. Barbecue like I was living in Austin. So smart that you think I'm at Harvard, you like I was living in Boston. Rappers be doing them triplets often, but I smoke cigarettes so it is getting exhausting. Hey yo, laid back like Bob Marley singing Stir It Up, with the brew running through me like a Keurig cup. I ride a bike, my name is Mike. If you say I'm whack, you best be saying psych. Almost fell.
Peaches got that fresh hot ghetto fried chicken. it's real sticky. Y'all know you want a piece of my chicken.
Everybody want a piece of my chicken. Southern fried chicken, finger licking. Everybody want a piece of my chicken. Southern fried chicken, finger licking. Everybody want a piece of my chicken. Southern fried chicken, finger licking. Everybody want a piece of my chicken. Southern fried chicken, finger licking.
Fried that chicken. Fried that chicken. Fried that chicken. Yeah.
I guess we